What if I told you Gaddafi was the Michael Jackson of the Middle East? He was protected by 40 virgin bodyguards at all times. Yet they were nowhere to be found when he was impaled up the culo. He was depending on y'all ladies. Abortion was illegal in Libya, so he built an underground bunker to take care of the many pregnancies he was responsible for. It ain't tricking if you got it, stupid. He had a fixation for Ukrainian women and made all of them call him Poppy. He's the first ever Libyan-born Dominican. Inspiring. He referred to Condoleezza Rice as his darling African woman, and in his defense, shorty could get it. At a conference in Algiers, he wore a white glove to avoid shaking the bloodstained hands of Arab leaders, a move taken directly from the King of Pop's playbook. He's a natural-born showman. It's safe to say Tony Montana meets Saddam Hussein was a fashion icon.